Preston, I'm not too sure I give a damn.